No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
We are hoping to recall Governor Sisolak for his constitutional illegalities, which means it has nothing to do with being a Republican or a Democrat. It has to do with his illegal actions. We're talking red flag laws. We're talking no-knock warrants. We're talking mileage study now for possible taxing on how many miles you drive. And you know, for a rural, one way into town is 6 miles. Can you see that? Then there's also suggestion of sanctuary cities and this Nevada turning into a sanctuary state. It, like I say, it has nothing to do with being a Republican or a Democrat. It has everything to do with constitutional illegalities. And you can go to Taking Nevada Back, Recall Sisolak, or Battleborn Patriots online, and there's recall locations, and you'll be able to find where they are in Nye County. In fact, all the counties in Nevada, you'll be able to find them. Red flag laws, if your neighbor decides that you're dangerous and they know you have guns, they can go to the local law enforcement and say, that person is a danger to me and my family. Guess what? You get a no-knock warrant and your guns are gone. That's proposed and they're waiting for the signature to have it go through the assembly. The deadline is December 3rd and we just hit the midway point. And you know what? You can ask any one of us how many signatures we have, and we're not going to tell you because we don't want Governor Sisolak to raise the amount of signatures that we need, because he did that. If there are enough signatures, he gets recalled. He resigns, and a special election is held. If the recall signatures are enough, and we're shooting for 350,000, right now the minimum is 244,000, but if we shoot over it, that means if there's, for some reason, a signature is invalidated, we've got that buffer in there so that we do make the minimum.